Well, Santa Maria's spike in violent crime continues with three homicides in the span of several hours on Monday.
An in-month investigation by the Santa Maria Police Department culminates in a two-day gang sweep. 150 officers from multiple agencies served 40 search warrants and 22 arrest warrants.
Jesus, proclaiming that Jesus is alive, proclaiming that Jesus is the truth, the way and the life. And I want to let you know this afternoon that God is alive.
Now, we have to let the community know that we are here with you.
We're celebrating 20 powerful years of what the Lord has done in the city of Santa Maria now. And God has been doing tremendous miracles here within our church.
When I was in La Puente, I was actually running the men's home there with Leonard, and me and my wife and my children lived there. And all of a sudden, I had a meeting with Pastor Sonny one day, and I felt that I needed a bigger challenge within my life. And was I willing to come to Santa Maria? And I told him, well, where's Santa Maria at? He said that it was somewhere by Santa Barbara. And so I said, sure, we'd love to take on the work. I was ready to do whatever God wanted me to do. And so he called Saul in, and Saul came in and got me ready, and Pastor Sonny said, well, go tell your wife.
He, I guess, had the meeting. Pastor Sonny ended up telling him, now go tell your wife what you have accepted. So he came home and he told me, and we just got on our knees and we just started praying and thanking the Lord because we knew God had called. We packed all our stuff in a U-Haul that was they had rented for us, and we started our way to Santa Maria. And we had the two kids.
Oh, members will get a chance to share their message in a traveling play which shows people what their program is all about. The performance is expected to attract over 5,000 visitors. You can get a chance to view this inspirational play when it hits the Santa Maria Fairgrounds Sunday night.
The event of the year, 16 to Life, right here in the Santa Barbara County Fairgrounds in the city of Santa Maria, live on stage, Sunday, August 18th, 6 p.m. I hope to